Ladies and gentlemen, you're having a great opportunity tonight to see, well, just the future of MMA. You can handle that these fighters are one step away from moving up to the professional ranks. And we also have the U.S. Fights League, USFL, and these are the fighters, the youngsters, 18 and under. Because of that, no blows to the head. They wear headgear, full pain, crazy fighting, and once they move up, the USFL moves up to Canada moves up to the pro ranks. You're going to see a wide variety of fighters, including some very young fighters. We're going to have a lot of fun. Our first USFL fight of the evening. First, would you welcome to the arena, Sarah Bernardi.
Oh, shoot.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second fight of the night, set for 3 2-minute rounds, USFL Junior Girls Division. Your referee in charge of the action will be Kyle Olson. Introducing first on my right, an all-around specialist fighting out of North Orange County MMA. Wearing the black with red, weighing in at 130 pounds. 17 years of age from Placentia, give it up for Sarah, the Savage Perotti. Her opponent, pacing in the blue corner, submission wrestling specialist fighting at a CSW. Wearing the black with red lettering, weighing in at 129 and one half pounds. A 16-year-old from Whittier, how about it, for Kay Hansen!
Woo! Go, Kay!
Ready to go!
I'm videotaping it.
Okay.
Yeah.
For the fighters?
Or? For my sister, yeah, she's good. Come on, Kay!
Stop! Time! Back to the center! Go!
You got this, Kaylin! Go, go, go!
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight ends with a tap 109 of the second grid. Your winner by armbar in the blue corner, it's Kay. Fighters, first, would you welcome from Rolling Heights? This is Jeff Chu. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome to you.
We gotta keep walking.
All the way from Southern Shaolin. Special uninvited guests came in through the back door. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Hands with the Man.
Somebody stop it now?
Somebody stop it now?